Yeah, it was a pretty sweet environment to work in. It was a beautiful thing that I got to be a part of, and I would hope to be able to do again.
Now, what is it about this film that people are going to really relate to it, but also have fun with it?
Well, first of all, I love your cadence. It's so calming. I would say that I think it's about a regular couple who I think it is kind of a lot of people will be able to see their own relationships in it. And I think the thing that I really like about it is that it's a couple who decides that it's more important to work through the hardships of being married and being in love than it is to scrap it and walk away. Okay, I think you just admitted your marital troubles to me. TMI.
No, perfectly. You know, at 8 years, you know.
Yeah, of course. This marriage is a marriage. Someone's a marriage should be elastic. Because you need to be able to stretch as far as you can and not break. So.
I can't wait to talk to you.
Oh, thanks. I hope you like it.
Real nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you too.